my dear students, today I will take your English test class of class 1 and the chapter I was taking, that is One Little Kitten. Okay, and today I will discuss about the question and answers from here. Open page number 30 of your textbook and you can see the reading is fun. There is 2 questions and the let's talk part, there is 4 questions here. Okay, let's discuss about this. First, see the reading is fun part. First question, how many kinds of creatures are there in the poem? The answer will be, there are 15 kinds of creature discussed in the poem. Okay, I'm repeating once again. There are 15 kinds of creatures discussed in the poem. Okay, you can write the answer like this. Number 2, are the seals happy? So what have we read? Are the seals happy? The answer will be no. Seals are sad, isn't it? So let's repeat once again. First question, how many kinds of creatures are there in the poem? Answer will be, there are 15 kinds of creatures discussed in the poem. Number 2, are the seals happy? The answer will be no. Seals are sad. Now let's see the let's talk part. First question, where do the fish live? What do we know? Where do the fish live? The answer will be, the fish lives in the water, isn't it? The fish lives in the water. Second question, what are the other things found in water? We can write frogs, we can write whales, octopus, and sharks, and many other things. Whatever you want to write, you find in water, you can write. Okay, so what are the other things found in water? We can write it like frogs, whales, sharks, octopus, anything. Okay, third number question, there are many creatures in the poem. Which ones have you seen? You will write the answer by your own experience. Okay, number 4, tell us about when you feel sad, brave, happy, nervous. Okay, so you will also write your own experience. So, question number 1 and 2 I have discussed, and 3 or 4 you will write it by your own. Okay, so today I have discussed the question and answer part from here. Today is up to this. All of you study well at your home and be safe.